Being a Ball for Life just means being dedicated and just coming out here every day and giving it your all. Be playing in my last season. It's great. It's crazy. The 4 years went by really fast. It's an amazing experience to play here for my last year. Favorite memory would probably just getting my first start my freshman year, playing UC Irvine, just getting that experience.
We'd be lost in the outfield without him. He's covered a lot of ground for us out there. He's embraced everything we've brought to him. And I think really at the end of the year here, he's starting to play his best baseball. And that's because he's determined to leave a legacy here that's one that he can be proud of.
I love the fans here. I love just being in college and just how fun the game is. Don't take any day for granted. This rolls by really fast and it can be over as soon as you blink.